piece for a journalist I've ever seen.
I am the one. I can't hear you.